as you said before, also amazing night for you. Did you expect it this second half?
Yes, amazing night for all of team and for all of PAOK fans. It was amazing night, and we enter good. We play good the first half. Also, we enter second half more aggressive, and how you see, we scored the goal and we are changed the game.
Who was more amazed by this 10 minutes, you or Eindhoven, you believe?
I don't know. Today's everybody play football, and I think the teams we play very well game, very good game, and I want to congratulation my team staff and also the PAOK fans.
And how does this result affect the rest of the group, knowing that we have three games more and the next game is again against PSV?
Yes, we go, like I say, step by step, and we will see what will happen, but always we are PAOK and we want to win every game.